Hey everyone, it's been a long time since my last video. So today what I want to show you is how I turned a cheap axe into a Viking style axe. The main part of the axe, the handle, is made out of aluminium casting, which I'll show you how I did that as well. The letters on the actual axe, I wonder if anybody can guess them, because they are not in ancient Viking. Feel free to click on like, subscribe, and enjoy the video. Let's start. So the first step is to create the shape of the axe. What I use is just very basic tools that I had in the house, using Tippex and just a kind of WD-40 just to create the shapes around. Once you have the shapes, you're ready for the cutting. I was not sure if the oil bone and sand would hold, but apparently it did. I never tried this type of aluminum casting before. By placing back a metal object inside the casting, I didn't know how it's going to turn out, so it was quite interesting, the whole process. After finishing the sand mold, that takes the most time, this is the fun part. So usually what I use recycled aluminum. In this case I had a couple of spare parts from last castings, some ready-made ingots. Thank you. doing now is just degassing a little bit the molten aluminum. Because it's going to be a handle for an axe, I don't want to have any holes, any little porosity holes within the metal, so to have it pretty strong. And also it makes it a little bit more fluidy from past experiences that I noticed. And the next step is just to scoop all the impurities that flow to the top of the molten aluminum. Now it's the moment of truth, just to see if the casting actually turned out well, or is it a total failure. And as it looks like a very, very successful casting. Very small cleavings around the sides, but other than that, absolutely perfect casting. Here I am using my bench drill to make two holes. In those holes I will insert two metal pins. Those pins will just give extra support to the handle, making sure it will never detach. Next, I'm going to do the best to get my weldings done with my amateur welding skills. So hopefully this will work. I'll do a bit of cleanup after the welding. But there you go, let's start. I decided to experiment the first time with a bit of metal etching, and I just used basic things that I had around the house: an old battery charger, Tippex, electric tape, With all of them, I just created the letters, the design that I wanted, very basic one. But again, just the first time. Maybe next time I'll make something a bit more fancy. If you haven't figured yet, so the letters that I actually used are in Paleo. Paleo is over 3,000 years old in Hebrew, ancient Hebrew. And the words that I used on both sides, on one side is evil and on the other side it's good. And I just thought it was symbolic for an axe, that an axe can be used as a weapon of war at times, and then other times just to chop timber to keep us warm. And we're almost done. Just before the final step, I decided to wrap power cord around the handle just to give it a bit of an extra grip. And also, who knows, maybe for a survival situation, I used a simple West Country whipping knot and it turned out pretty cool. I hope you enjoyed the video. Feel free to click on like or subscribe, or just drop me a comment below. See you!